control the opening tip. And here's Shaq. Five times. Shaq again, getting down.
The Lakers are going to have, this is the most competitive team they have faced in the playoffs.
In the first half on the play of the Sixers, Shaq again getting down.
Dikembe did everything he could. That's just a brilliant move.
He had 35 and a half, so Iverson falls short. Shaquille O'Neal.
10 days off, they are searching.
Here's Kobe Bryant. Convert on the lob. Shaq with single coverage.
And he must keep shooting because his teammates expect those shots.
Shot clock at five. Los Angeles Clippers. Here's Kobe. Shaq.
Really well here in this first period.
Shaq able to get terrific position. O'Neal with the drop step move. Shaquille O'Neal, 5 for 9. A beautiful touch. Kobe Bryant. He's been off here on the third. O'Neal. O'Neal off the fake. O'Neal on the putback. The timeout. Here's Grant. O'Neal. And Shaq puts it down.
They were able to finish the half.
O'Neal. Oh, Shaquille O'Neal with yet another facial.
For defense, that's why it still went back to him.
O'Neal with a power move on the tumble. Shaq gets position. O'Neal. Ron Harper getting lots of playing time tonight. Shaq. 34 points for Shaquille O'Neal. And the Sixers now lead 12-8. Apparently there was audio difficulty with the 7 points, 6 rebounds. The Sixers down by 4, but Shaq gets it right back. Here's Bryant able to post up. Rebound O'Neal. He's able to recover that because of the bruised rib injury. Shaquille, it counts, and the foul.